So this is Film Retreat 2010. We're out in a log cabin and we're hoping to do some 16mm filmmaking and hand processing. We got a bunch of gear, camera support stuff like tripods and hi-hats. We got a lot of other stocks that we can experiment with. Processing lab, so we got buckets and developer and fixer. The water has a lot of iron in it apparently, and I don't know what that's going to do for the processing. It'll be fun to see the results.